Did you know just 2 quarts of motor oil can pollute this entire pond? Every year, more oil is released to the environment and improperly disposed of by home mechanics than was released in the entire Deepwater Horizon oil spill. The Shade Tree Mechanic Program aims to teach home mechanics how to be responsible with their car care practices. We'll show you where you can recycle your oil for free and even give you a bucket to help you do it. Come on, let me show you how it's done. Whenever I do an oil change, I always like to have all my materials on hand before I begin, especially kitty litter in case I have any spills so I can control it quickly before it gets away from me. The Shade Tree Mechanic bucket lid will also double as my drain pan, so I slide it under the vehicle to catch all the oil by removing the drain plug. I also have a screen for the oil filter and the drain plug. After releasing the hood, I'll open the fill cap to allow for easier draining. Be sure to have the drain pan in place before removing the plug. When the oil finishes draining, replace the drain plug. Now I'll transfer the oil to the bucket carefully to avoid any spills. I replace the drain pan while I remove the filter. To remove the rest of the oil from the old oil filter, I'll place it upside down in the Shade Tree bucket on the catch screen. Now we're ready to recycle the oil. I'll replace the lid, secure it, ready for transport. If you accidentally spill a little bit of oil, it's easy to clean it up with a little bit of kitty litter. The kitty litter by itself works well, but to really clean it up, grinding it in with your boot works the best. It's important to properly dispose of the recovered kitty litter. You can double bag it and put it in your regular trash. Now I'm ready to replace my filter and add the new oil. Make sure you line up the filter correctly so as not to strip the threads. Now we're ready to replace the oil. The city has an app that'll show you the closest place to recycle your oil. Let me see what's closest to me. It looks like the city's household hazardous waste facility is the closest one to my house. Howdy.
How's it going?
Doing all right. How are you today?
Pretty good.
Just dropping off some oil. It really is that easy. To learn more, go to austintexas.gov/pollutionprevention or call 512-974-2550 to learn more.